This video will show you that the Mega Man Legion 2 does play. It does not have a case, but it comes with this on this CD tray thing. It does play. I'm not sure that it does play, but the CD does have some scratch in it. But it does play perfectly fine. Now I'm gonna install it in the PS1 to show that it plays. Let's close this. Let's just restart the PS1. I'm just skipping to the scene. Skip to that scene again.
You know how to use your fire extinguisher, right?
As you can see, it does play.
Right, thank you for watching. I think that's all I'm gonna be showing, as you can see.
The game does play fine, there's nothing wrong with it. It does not have a case and it does not come with a user manual, but it comes in that 3D tray. It does not have a top part, it has a bottom part. Thank you for watching, I hope somebody enjoyed this one. Subscribe, rate, and comment. Thank you.